Hi, my name's Caitlin.
And my name is Magda,
and this is Riverside News.
If this is your first time here in Riverside Church, we want to give you a huge welcome. Feel free to speak to one of the stewards to just get connected with us, guys. We would love to get to know you a bit better.
I just like to do these things that Levi gets some fun run over to. So yesterday we had a really great message church, and we just want to thank everyone who got involved with that and helped make that happen. And a few things coming up are today after the service, we have got our missions lunch, which is going to be in the cafe. So do come along and stay behind for that. On Wednesday, we've got Alpha as usual. Going to be great. Got a bit of food going on, a bit of chats about Jesus. What more could you want? And then on the 23rd of June, we've got Riverside Academy, 7:30 p.m. That'll be in the cafe as well, so do come along. And it'll also be on Zoom, so if you can't make it in person, do join the Zoom.
And now we have a date for your diary. Well, Caitlin, what do you have for us?
Cafe Heroes. It's every other week.
Okay.
And the next theme is music.
Amazing.
Cafe Heroes is every other week. The next one is actually this Thursday.
Yes.
And this is for anyone, maybe you're retired, maybe kind of like over 60s, and maybe the more mature ones in the community. Mm. This is for you guys,
the
special
wise
one for you guys, the wise people, mm-hmm. That is true. So do come along. It's going to be great. Bring your favourite song.
Yes.
Favourite music. What's your favourite song, Max?
Any song sung by you?
That is the right answer. Look at that. Yeah, do come along with your favourite song. Have a little sing-song.
Yes.
I'm sure Angela would love to see you there. If you have any questions, speak to her.
Sadly, that is the end of this week's Riverside News.
Yes.
But I've got a riddle for you.
Ooh,
ending it a bit differently, yeah.
Interesting.
So what has 88 keys but can't open any doors? It's a piano.
Oh.
88 keys.
Oh, that's actually
super smart. Sorry, isn't it? Anyways, hope that left you thinking about that one. See you next week, guys. Bye.